The right lobe is econormal and contains hypocagenic and almost cystic areas. The echogenicity index is greater than 50%. There is a large, moderately hypocagenic nodule occupying almost the entire left lobe. The nodule contains microcalcifications. There are more hypocagenic areas lower to the tumor, which is identical to that observed in the right lobe. The nodule displays irregularly increased intranodular blood flow.